Hello everyone and welcome back to Command & Conquer Red Alert Mobile. Welcome to the third Soviet mission. Comrade, the Allies have established a base deep inside our territory. I hope to use it as a spearhead for further attacks. Natasha, recon is needed. You'll assist the commander in this mission. I profoundly dislike recon duties. Maybe a lower ranked soldier would be better for the job. I need my best people on the field and that's the end of it. The faster we solve this problem, the better. So it seems like Borislav is... Is he the head of army, maybe? Let's go, Commander. Okay, here we are, and we've got, wow, a very Tesla-heavy base. And, Comrade, they attacked us out of nowhere. The base is down, we must... Oh! And dead. Seems the Allies have destroyed both our base in the area. I think we should check them out. There could be some structures left that we could use. Well, we'll see about that. And Natasha just disappears in the construction yard. I did some recon earlier and found the location of an Allied base to the north. I suggest destroying it. That would certainly weaken the Allied force in the area. That is probably true, because that's what destroying bases tends to do. Okay, so we've got a bunch of money here, and we have some juicy stuff in the center of this map here. And we do have stuff here as well. That's good to know. We've got a veteran academy. Ooh, we've got so much... So many beautiful things here. So let's get a refinery, because we want money, obviously. Then let's get a barracks. Maybe get that right here. And let's get a radar, obviously. Want that too. There we go. And I think that was an Allied attack dock. The map shows an old industrial city to the northeast. We're low on resources. We should investigate it. Yeah, good thing we have that radar, because otherwise we just clearly wouldn't have seen this. So... That's said and done. Let's see what the Allies are up to. So they're building up their base. And here we have a rocket silo. At least that's what it looks like. And some... Is it a Mirage tank? I'm not quite sure. Anyway, what do we have here? Well, okay, so you can't click on the radar and just take over stuff. That's good to know. Then we have a bunch of guys guarding our arms factory here. And... What else do we want? We probably want... Oh, Battle Lab. Okay, that's interesting. Yeah, we probably want one of those. Let's get that. Oh, provide we can put that down here somewhere. Do we have low power now? No, it doesn't look like it. Well, these power plants are quite efficient. They power a ton of Tesla coils here as well. So we've got stuff in the city. We won't take that over. So much is obvious. So let's just recruit some guys. Let's get... Wow, you are expensive. Well, the engineer only costs 100, but you cost 300. Well, that's rather expensive, isn't it? Oh, well, let's get a couple of you guys then. Also get a couple of you guys, and then we're out of money. So let's select Green Squad here. And there are... Okay. Oh, it's just another cutscene. We can garrison troops inside these buildings. Be careful, the enemy might have done the same. They have indeed. And yeah, so there's stuff here. And they also have a refinery here. It's good to know. And they're building up their base quite nicely here, which of course is something we don't want. We might just airstrike them, to be honest. So let's see whether we can destroy a barracks with one of these Kiro strikes. Let's see. Let's Kiro strike this. Yet dramatic music is kicking in, and we can indeed destroy it, and pretty much only that. And they built one the frame I destroyed it. The frame I destroyed that, they just built another one. Okay, you killed that guy, because I don't want rocket guys just hanging around here. There we go. Get eaten. And let's conscript some Tesla troopers, because Tesla troopers are awesome. At least they are in most games. In Aftermath, they are kind of mixed. They're pretty good because you can't crush them, but they're also rather expensive. So let's, I don't know, we could attack this build, could garrison this building here. You know what, let's just wait here because these Tesla coils here should take care of these guys. So maybe we can just avoid those allied units. And oh, didn't actually mean to do that, but that's okay. May as well do that. And then let's have the rest of the guys hide here. Okay, so, wow, why are you so good at taking down the building, but I am not? Well, never mind. Let's zap these guys here. especially this IV here, or whatever light anti-infantry recon vehicle that is, and then let's smoke out you. That's probably going to take a while, but the Tesla troopers, yeah, doing it. Oh, I guess. So, did we just kill that guy in there? Maybe we did, maybe we didn't. Oh, Warbear, you wanna attack someone? I guess they're only attack guys. Oh, can we just get in here? We can. That's rather useful, isn't it? So the rest of you can attack whatever they have here. And boom, there we go. Building's down, but that's okay. At least these guys here are now gone. That's something. And our assault troop is dead, but that's okay. So hopefully these guys attack us soon, because I kind of want them to run to my Tesla calls. So let's just airstrike them again. I guess we can destroy their barracks once more. Maybe we get a couple of units with that too. That could be. Yeah, there we go. Got a bunch of units. Didn't destroy the barracks this time, but it's okay. And where did you guys come from? I don't know, but it doesn't really matter, because we've got Tesla calls and you're all going to die a horrible, horrible death. I should probably liberate that arms factory, really. What are you going to do? Nope, you're not going to stand there. You're just going to get yourself killed. But I think I want to take over that city first. So let's... Then again, we probably want tanks and stuff for that. So let's get a couple of these guys here. And let's get maybe two of these. And let's get four of these. And then let's not get anything else, because this should be enough to take over the war factory. And then liberate that industrial city. There we go. This is just five of the allied legionnaires. Not colonel legionnaires, just look like regular legionnaires, really. There we go. And they look like they're punching me with, like, batons. That doesn't look like a... Doesn't look like a rifle at all being used. What? How much? Why did you do so much damage? Good job, Commander. The factory's ours. Now we can build rhino tanks. That is good to know. Can we build... Can we build near that factory now? We'll see. Let's try to build a turret there. Yeah, that does give us a build radius. That's good to know. So let's do just that. If we could do that, thank you. And let's maybe build a Tesla tower there as well. Tesla tower. Not a Tesla coil. We still seem to have enough money, so that's fine with me. How do we... Can we just... Oh, so is it all one... Yeah, this is all one menu. That's good to know. So let's build them rhino tanks. And let's call in another airstrike just to harass him. Ooh! Oh, you're trying to get that factory back? That's not going to happen. Sorry about that. It's not going to happen. So let's airstrike you just to show you who's boss. And there we go. This may or may not destroy their factory, but it should destroy some of these infantry units, which is nice too. There we go. And then let's maybe send you guys down here and try... Did I actually ever capture that veteran cat? No, I didn't, and I should have done that. Why didn't I do that? Then everybody would have been promoted. Oh well, I'm going to do it now. So let's sign you to Gold Squad and get you in here. There we go. Green Squad selected, which is my only squad. And then let's take out those vehicles and then take over the city. There we go. You will die first. And then you. And then let's not destroy the refinery. Let's see whether we can take that over. So let's build a bunch of engineers. Bunch of them. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then let's select... Oh, now the infantry just popped up there. That's okay. Let's select Gold Squad. Let's get you in here. And... Oh, now you're a veteran engineer. I guess that's worth something, isn't it? Let's change over to Green Squad. And let's take on those guys. Maybe we should get some infantry before we do that, because we do have a little money left, but it's okay. Yeah, I think we can still do this. So yeah, these guys here still fall quickly. Can we just run over? No, can't. But it doesn't really matter, because oh, we got this anyway. Let's change and why isn't Gold Squad? Why doesn't that squad has been selected? Okay, do you always send guys after that straight away? I guess you do. Anyway, let's kill these guys then. I really want to take over that refinery because I want to see whether that's possible. Anyway, let's get in here. Oh, you can just sabotage it in one way or another. Well, let's do that anyway. Maybe we can steal money from them. That would be nice too. Okay, so I guess we deny them the use of that building. That's nice too, I suppose. So, just so they don't bring more infantry, let's kill a bunch of guys. So let's change that, and Gold Squad, you take that over. And then Green Squad, you can hang around here. There we go. Hey, why aren't you moving? Well, there we go. That's better. So now I have some decent income, I suppose. And you know what? We can actually destroy that because we don't really need it anymore. So they can't use it. And can we just directly build on these nodes? We shall find out. Let's build a refinery and... Yeah, we can just directly put it here. It's like the growth accelerator from... Tiberian... Actually from Cain Thrass, not Tiberian Wars, which can also be put pretty much anywhere. So, let's... This costs 1,000. Yeah, let's build another one straight away. So we've got that sweet, sweet income, and then let's just put some guys there to defend my territory. So, Green Squad, you get over here. And let's add some infantry to you. Green Squad, Green Squad, Green Squad. And yeah, maybe two more. Yeah, that should give me enough firepower to defend myself and protect my holdings here. So, that looks good to me, but before we destroy their base, we obviously want to liberate this rocket silo here, because if that would give us a nuke, that would be exciting. You know what, we may as well bomb these guys, because I don't think the bombing run is going to... Yeah, let's just bomb these guys here. It's going to destroy them, so... Yeah, I suppose this gives them an extra shield, so I think it's not really the Mirage tech. You know what? Whatever. So let's... Actually, yeah, here we go. Let's get some more tanks. Make you part of Gold Squad. And let's also get some... Infantry seems to be reasonably useful here. So, nope. Gold Squad, you please gather down here. And then you can take over that rocket facility. It seems like the allies don't really attack much anymore, but then again, maybe they just run out of funds because I robbed them of their refinery. And I don't think they ever had those all derricks. I think those were just neutral. So, let's kill you then. Yeah, I think this just gives them an additional Protostar health bar. That's what it seems to be, yeah. There we go. And, oh, it is a super weapons. Oh, maybe it's both the Iron Curtain and a rocket silo. Yeah, that could be the case. So, do I have those now? Oh, more dialogue. Or maybe not. Super weapons. Can I? Hoo hoo hoo. Yep, that looks good to me. Let's just nuke them here. And there we go. Can I? Oh, actually, I guess it's not... Oh, yeah, it still has to charge. You know what? We're actually going to wait for that, because... Why not? In the meantime... Gold Squad... Okay, it does show me on the radar whomever I'm selected, because it become yellow, but it would still be nice if it would always show me that message, but it doesn't really matter. Let's... produce some more tanks in the meantime, because there's no real reason not to do that. There we go. You all become part of Gold Squad. Yeah, let's just conscript all the tanks we can. Until we hit our unit limit or until we're out of money. Which is a likelier variant. There we go, Gold Squad is here. And since every unit costs you one pop point, it seems very much that the best way to handle the situation is generally to just build the most powerful unit you have. Which I'm pretty sure is going to boil down to the Apocalypse tank. But we'll see about that. For now, let's use nuclear weapons on Mother Russia. Oh, so we already... Yeah, that's okay. You can challenge me here. It's not going to happen. Let's not nuke our own troops. Let's instead nuke you. Boom. And that's... Didn't look very spectacular, but did have a significant effect. So, there we go. Let's just bomb you one some more. And... Oh, hello. Oh no, it's Tanya. It's Chrono Tanya, as it seems. Well, I guess that was a one-time use super weapon. And we don't even get some sort of message of acknowledgement from that, so it's just... You just have to know it's Tanya. I suppose it's Tanya. It very much looks like Red Alert 2 Tanya due to the lower resolution and the seemingly black hair. Well, it doesn't really matter, because you won now. You're victorious. Congratulations, comrade. Well, I suppose you can just win this very easily by combining the Kirov airstrike and the nuke and just destroying the construction yard, provided that's all you have to destroy, but, well, we want to have some fun and we want to try out stuff. So, I think this is still the best way to do it. And of course we won, but it seems like the Allies produced more units and more buildings. Then again, you could argue that it's actually better if I don't produce that much, because it means I destroyed more of their stuff with less of my stuff. Anyway, see whether we... Nope, didn't unlock any achievements. What you did unlock, Skirmish Level 2, which is exciting. Have we unlocked Skirmish Level 1? I guess it's unlocked from the start, which would make sense. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.